Hello friends, solve without calculator 9 to the power 5 plus 9 to the power 4 plus 9 to the power 3 plus 9 to the power 2 plus 9 to the power 1 equal to what? Let's have a solution. Hey, 9 to the power 5 is same as 9 to the power 4 plus 1 plus 9 to the power 4 as it is plus 9 to the power 3 is same as 2 plus 1 plus 9 to the power 2 and 9 to the power 1 as it is. Next, as a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 9 to the power 4 times 9 to the power 1 plus 9 to the power 4 plus 9 to the power 2 times 9 to the power 1 plus 9 to the power 2 plus 9 as it is. Here 9 to the power 4 can be common. We have here 9 plus 1 plus 9 square can be common. We have 9 plus 1 plus 9 as it is. 9 to the power 4, 9 plus 1 is 10 plus 9 square, 9 plus 1 is 10 plus 9. Here 10 can be common. We have here 10, 9 to the power 4 plus 9 square plus 9 as it is. Here 9 to the power 4 is same as 9 to the power 2 plus 2 plus 9 square plus 9 as it is. Here we have here 9 to the power 2 times 9 to the power 2 plus 9 square and 9 as it is. Here you can see 9 square can be common. We have here 9 square plus 1 plus 9 as it is. Next we have here 9. 9 times 9 we have here 81. 81 plus 1 plus 9 then 81 as it is. And here we have 81 plus 1 we have here 82 plus 9 as it is. Here 81 is same as 80 plus 1 and 82 is same as 80 plus 2 plus 9 as it is. Let's suppose that y equal to 80, then it will be 10 times y plus 1 times y plus 2 plus 9 as it is. Here we have here 10 times y square plus 2y plus y plus 2 plus 9. Next step will be here 10 times y square plus 2y plus y, we have here 3y plus 2 plus 9 as it is. Recall y equal to 80, so it will be 10 times 80 square plus 380 plus 2 plus 9 as it is. In the next step we have here 10 times 8 times 8 64. 0 squared will be here 2 times zeros. 3 times 8 is 24, will be 240 plus 2 plus 9. Next step we have here 6400 plus 242 plus 9 as it is. 10 times 6, 400 plus 242 we have here 642 plus 9 as it is. 10 times 6642 will be here, 6420 plus 9 as it is. So here we have here 9 to the power 5 plus 9 to the power 4 plus 9 to the power 3 plus 9 square plus 9 to the power 1 will be equal to 6429, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.